Hello friends, this is Abhipsha Majhi here, and today I am not going to declare my standard or school, but I will say that I am a proud daughter of Mr. Varun Kumar Majhi, a police official of the city of joy, that is Kolkata. You all might think that why I am starting with such a declaration, but to make things clearer to you all, I would say that this video is basically dedicated to my father. A great surprise is waiting for you all to witness. We all know that a foreign vaccine named Covishield, which was made in the Oxford University of London, had arrived in Kolkata on 12th January 2021, and a native vaccine, that is the vaccine made in India named as Covaxin, which was made in the Serum Institute of Pune, had also arrived in the city of joy. But as the Covaxin, which is native to India, has several health criteria, so doctors and experts are advising people and the frontline warriors to take the Covishield as much as they can. Now, we all know that few phases of vaccination are over. Rather, the vaccination process of the healthcare workers is over. The going on phase is the vaccination of the real heroes, that is, police officers, though it is according to me. So, let me come to my real point. Today, yes, note this date, that is, 5th February 2021. My real hero, that is, my dear papa, got vaccinated with the Covishield. The vaccination process took place in Domjur Village Hospital, Howrah, where friendly workers injected the vaccine into my papa's, including all the other police officials' body. I am not really sure about what my parents and family members are feeling about it, but I was very excited from the date of declaration itself. So, I thought of sharing happiness with you all. As Mother Teresa said, spread love wherever you go. Let no one ever come to you without leaving happier. I hope you all have liked it as I did. That's it from my side. Thanks for watching.